This is the smallest freaking turtle I've ever seen. It is as big as the tip of my thumb. Yesterday I was really active. Might be scared or something. And like with the ringneck, I had to force feed it. Let's try. It's actually hitting it. Or she, I'm not really sure. I'm pretty sure this thing like just hatched. I found it in my pool. At least it ate a little. I might actually keep this one. I don't know. Yeah, it's been having a little trouble swimming down, but it's got an extra boost of worm.